Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing. Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement, ignorant of your own ignorance. You no longer interest me. I've been long without peace. No. Wait. You have felt the curse. I can smell it on you. The pox, yet tender. Apparently my seedbed is ripe and waiting. It was a brief respite, I must say. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewage. I can kill you, then the pox.
No. I need to do better than this. This will never kill a god. I can do better than this. It needs to slay a bloody god. Oh, it's you. Don't pay me any mind. It's not important. Just lay out your arms.
out of here.
Must eat more. Defile more. Who are you? I've been here long enough. I will kill again. And defile each corpse with care. Just to be sure that when they're reborn, they'll be cursed. Along with their children. And their children's children. For all time to come. I will kill again. Just to be sure they'll be cursed. I will kill again, and defile each corpse with care, just to be sure that when they're reborn, they'll be cursed, along with their children, and their children's children, for all time to come.
What the hell is wrong with you? You're trying to start us?
Piss off.
Despite the curse stirring within you, no one has succeeded in that before. How? I thought. Then it hit me that you are, in fact, me. And I am the Dung Eater. It is my flesh that must receive the blessing.
give me your blessing. Defile my flesh with the seedbed curse. Again and again. Until a cursed ring coalesces that may one day defile order itself. Countless I have killed. And countless I have defiled. And soon the fruits will be born. Hundreds will be reborn cursed. And there'll be thousands of cursed children. A few of that are rotten My corporeal flesh lies. Give it your blessing till it could. Born cursed, all of them, along with their children, and their children's children, for all time to come.
No.
I am the Dung Eater. I am.
So you made Nefeli drink the potion. Well done. You were a touch more useful than I had thought. The knowledge of the sorcerer... I doubt much of it will lay, if you put your mind to it. You wish to begin, right? Well... You break into a man's private chair. Your offishness knows no bar. Fine and well. You tricked Nefeli and had her drink the... I believe that makes you my... You yearn for a puppet of your own. Well, normally... Well, but perhaps I can... Now. Begging for another... You break your offishness, no fine and well. You trick Nefeli. I believe that you yearn for a puppet. Well, normally one of your staff. But perhaps I can now. So, you. It's. I may have expected. Begging for another... Begging for another... Begging for an... the remains.
What's that? Quite the keen paramour.
But I'm afraid I can hardly...
Oh, dear.
Why don't you...
If you can manage...
The soul of every...
And once...
Oh, yes.